you down no matter what the cost.
Thank you. your message, Ambassador. What's all this about?
No need to get worked up, Captain. I'd like to end this meeting with all my teeth still in place.
You should thank me for what I did. If Anomaly was still grounded, we'd all be dead right now.
I understand, Captain. You did what you had to do. That's not why you're here. We need to talk about what happened to the Council.
Commander Shepard did the right thing. We had to hold our fleet back to go after Sarge. It's the only way.
I agree. But this also presents us with an opportunity. The Council is dead. The galaxy is looking for leadership. The Citadel fleets were decimated in the attack. Their losses have made the Alliance stronger. If we step forward now, nobody will be able to stop us.
The Council was always holding us back. When I saw the opportunity to get rid of them, I took it.
God, Jared. How can you even say that?
Don't act so surprised, Captain. We all know it's true. Sacrificing the Council assured our victory over Sovereign. The end justified the means. We humans understand that. It's what makes us stronger than the others.
What are you saying?
The galaxy needs leadership, real leadership. When a crisis hits, we can't be paralyzed by debate like the old Council. The new Council must rule with a single voice. It must be assembled from one species alone, humanity.
The rest of the galaxy isn't just going to bow down because we tell them to. We'll need the fleets to bring them in line.
The other species are scared. They've never faced anything like this before. They don't know what to do. They want us to step forward. They believe in humanity because of you. Your ruthless pursuit of Saren and the Geth, your defiance of the Council, that's what humans are capable of. That's how we can defeat the Reapers. The others will follow us, Shepard. They know we're their only hope. We will have a human Council with a human chairman.
The Ambassador's right. I may not like it, but I can't deny the truth.
Given everything you've done, Commander, the Alliance will want to know who you think our chairman should be.
We're about to go into war. We need someone with military experience. Someone like Captain Anderson.
You make a good case. Captain, are you ready for this?
I don't know if any of us are ready for this. I'll do what I can. So what happens now?
You two can argue politics all you want, but the Reapers are still out there. They're coming. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Shepard's right. We're headed for war with the Reapers. If we lose, it's the end of all life as we know it. And no other species in the galaxy truly understands what it will take to survive. The other races will have to follow our lead. We need to take control. It's time for humanity to rise up and seize its destiny.